priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
You and your friends. Peace! Hell, is this for real? Fuck!
Will you stay down? assistance needed. Vital signs critical.
Are they dead?
Went too hard. That's it.
I can't move! Take that! Are you kidding me?
The main control room for the monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the deep sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Device detected.
One essential question. Did the defendant, David Kemble, murder Jessica Tempova on the afternoon of September 21st? Did he force entry into her Woodbridge apartment after she threatened to call the police? Did he stab her 36 times as she tried to fight him off? Did he then dismember her and dump her remains? The evidence you will see and the testimony will lead to the only possible answer to this question. David Kemble is guilty. He stopped Jessica from snatching her up. He left threatening voice and text messages. He vandalized her car.
Exhibit, head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the engineering and make sure no one gets through.
You will pay for your crimes.
This is our revenge.
Now, not now.
should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply. That'll cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Nearby echo detected.
Thank you.
We're in position. Anybody seen anything?
I didn't stop for that.
Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that.
Over.
Anybody copy? Hello? Shit.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
Time for us to fuck the system. What they expect of us?
Thank you. Orion, there!
That should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing. device detected.
Where's my daughter?
Ma'am, step away from the fence.
Just tell me where she is, please.
What's her name?
Shaw, Savannah Shaw.
Shaw? She's in the morgue.
No, that can't be true.
Look, I'm sorry, truly, but you need to get back.
I'll kill you. All of you.
Ma'am, I have orders to shoot anyone who approaches the perimeter.
All of you!
Guess they weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
You will suffer. Relocate!
Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
Harlan, do you know if we have any more glycine?
Still having trouble sleeping?
It's nothing.
Okay. I'll see what I can dig up.
I still hear her voice sometimes. At night. Crying out for me.
I'll find something for you. I promise.
Serious trauma detected. Agent kill.
Watched us. She's making sure we aren't going to try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Target deceased.
What a fucking waste. Think of the good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're going to start to unravel. What a fucking waste.